Good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are and whatever time of day it is. Hi, how you going? It's me, Kat, and we are back for part 5 of Dino Bros. I believe we're finishing off the first... the Burger Bros. I forget the name of them. So finishing off Burger Bros. As long as it takes, basically. So. Alrighty. Okay, so 3-star restaurant. And I think there's like an award you can get. Yeah. You did it, 3 stars, victory, you've beaten the game. Thanks for playing, you can also get 3 stars serving pizza. Endless mode unlocked. It's been a while since I've played, so... Give it a good hot crack though.
Yeah.
I forgot I had sticky hands. Rusty. See if I can grab the strawberry ice cream before it runs off. Oh, will I make it? I don't know why, but I have the feeling I just need to do potatoes. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Don't you dare. Nobody left, so that's an improvement. I'm always a bit rusty when I come back. Yeah, so there's a trophy. So we'll go for the trophy. And oh, it's kind of cute. Sometimes it's quicker just to run it yourself. Room looks big as today. I'll do it, because it can take forever. Weird guy. Alright, I caught up. I was worried there for a second. Okay, so I recommend I only have a couple of days and then we'll get the trophy. So that'll be nice. I'm a bit of a perfectionist. You don't have to do this. Technically you beat the game, but it's like an added bonus. And I am a bit of a perfectionist, so. Mm-hmm. everyone wants potatoes. To put them on plates. Oh my god. I know you don't. Oh no, Diva. There's a salad hiding up there too. Nice try. Nice. I feel like we did pretty well. Yeah. So it's going to take a couple of days to get this trophy, but as I said, I'm a perfectionist. So I could have done everything. New sticky hands. I thought I bought sticky hands. Okay. I wonder if that means... I thought I already had sticky hands, but okay. With the heart. And with cheese and chives. It's so off weather. Thing is, oh, everyone wants potatoes. Cheese and chives. Take that. so much quicker if I just do it myself. Fucking my throat. Set up.
Yeah.
Like, I got a lot of things prepped. I didn't see the waiter there. I thought she'd left. Oh my god, my hands. What is a freaking table want? I don't think I'm gonna be able to do that in 3 seconds? No. Let it all burn. Oh, that's my wrist. Okay. Should we keep going? Keep going. I'm a perfectionist. I know I'm very quiet, but it's so hard to concentrate and play at the same time. It's a that kind of day. else. I say that, and then people come in and take it all away. Awesome. We're getting there, you know. It's gonna take a little time, but we'll get there. Of course they're both busy. He just wants a salad, I think. Yesterday.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Keep picking up the wrong thing. Supposed to do that, but oh well. Oh no, he's getting away. supposed to get him? No. Oh, timer ran out before he could get away. Oh, no, he got away. Damn. I completely forgot. I'm so rusty. Okay, so I think I got like maybe 2 days. If we do a good job. Friends are playing Payday. I'm gonna have to come and run after him anyway.
Yeah.
What do you want? Tomato on a bun. Alrighty, one more day. One more day. I feel like we can do it in one session. Pick it up. That's still good, you know, 5 second run. Did it. Hi-ya-yo. Dun dun dun. Alrighty. I just want to show you what it looks like when I actually play this level. Look! It's a little golden burger statue. So cute. Alrighty, so that is part 5 of Dino Bros. I just wanted to officially 100% finish off Burger Bros for you. We will start on Pizza Bros next session. So, yeah, this has been Dino Bros part 5. I'll see you next time. Bye.